BCW. As you can see, I'm enjoying a lovely business meeting in Chicago. And when I heard the great news, like there was any doubt, that the PCA were 2-for-2 by the Golden Summer on Smash. Azriel will take the World Heavyweight Championship against the most local event man in wrestling, Richard Holliday. But most importantly, Mike Orlando, who did us a great favor, he caused your guys to lose snapped again. And the PCA came out on top of the six-man tag. Now we get to choose both sides next month at Red White Group. Now, I might want to have Big Drake in a match. I hate that sort of Rich Turnbow. Mike Orlando, he's been flipping out, so I don't even know if I want to anywhere here. But you know what the first match I'm going to make is? I want you to give myself on dreaming. Pretty Litty. As she was ready to Pretty Little Alley Rats. Grabbing Pat Test against the PCA. So, now I know everybody's thinking you haven't seen a female member yet. Oh, we're going to debut the PCW. Natasha.
How busy is she?
On phone,
shit.
Like,
yeah, why is it shit?
You heard it right here. So, I'm done with you guys. We'll see you in July. Now I got some more business to take care of.
Thank you so much.